thoughts. Swedish thoughts. See him now on video. You were on video. Are you gonna fly? The big baby.
There I see three.
Three. There's another one between. Hello. What's your name? Horsey? A pretty horse.
A pretty horse.
We are looking west, but according to Annelie, that is not Norway.
It's north. That's north.
It's northwest. But not Norway. You got that, everybody?
It's not home, babe.
We are in the Lundgrens' third residence.
We are in the Lundgrens' third residence.
Have we go downstairs and park the car?
Yeah.
And so we go back. Yeah.
This is how the better half in Sweden live.
Yeah.
See that lady? She's the better half. This is from the balcony of the Lundgrens place. Tennis courts. Swimming pool. You see. This is a terrace. And there's Richard. That's one of those automatic lawnmower things that our Swiss friends were telling us about. It mows itself. It knows where to go.
So what does it do on the grass?
It's just small piece it cuts every time.
Uh-huh.
And then
just
leave it.
So you don't have to worry about it.
Yeah. Just add some more nutrition.
That's a lawnmower.
Right. Yeah.
It's a robot lawnmower.
Look, everybody. That's a lawnmower.
I need one of these.
It's a robot. It's a robot lawnmower.
Oh, he's crossing over.
I need one of these for my front and backyard.
He's crossing over.
Oh, he's crossing over.
He crossed over the sidewalk, he knew.
Yeah. He's crossing over.
I love the lights, you see that.
He crossed over the sidewalk, he knew.
Yeah, because you have like this area here.
Yeah, I think
there's a quickest spot over here.
And now he's crossing over there.
Yeah, so
he's programmed to go a certain direction.
Yeah, I think that's random, but I mean, then there's no...
You think it's random now? No.
I mean, it's like, I guess not random, but it should cover, I mean, during a certain period of time. It's expected to cover the entire area.
But it doesn't look like it's mowing anything. I don't see. This is across from Lundgren's house. The bay, I call it a bay.
Laholmsbukten.
Did you hear that, everybody? Say it one more time, please.
Laholmsbukten.
Okay.
The bay of Laholms.
Okay.
The city in the... Yeah, in that direction.
Okay. And that's their home.
Yeah, in that direction.
And that's their home.
Taking an evening sunset stroll. Oh, there goes another one. They're all over the place. They're all over the place. Look at that, everywhere.
clear.
These are the beehives. People leave nice messages here.
If you are curious what looks inside the beehive,
oh, it's
show you here.
Let me look in a bit.
What's up?
Oh!
Wow!
Wait.
Our friends.
Live video. This is better than a lawnmower.
Yeah.
This is a real beehive. Look what's going on. Where is the queen? Where is she?
She's inside.
That's fine. Queen, where are you?
Oh, it's
you see, they are constructing more cells here. They're building more cells, and then behind you have, they are already ready made. They're filling up with honey. Different steps.
This is a handkerchief tree. Some of the leaves look like handkerchiefs.
Some of the leaves look like
handkerchiefs.
Wonderful time. Yeah. I'm perfectly happy except for my hair.
What else is there?
Thank you.
riktig älg var det ju. Riktig älg. Nej, jag ska pappa ha.
It's Mother's Day in Sweden.
Vi är redo.
Vi är redo. Ja.
I see you.
At least Lovisa, but Bo and Sue
can see. We can see her name.
Yeah,
we can
see her name.
Hur är det, Bo?
Hur är det? Hur mår du?
Jag har precis gått. Jag ska ta mig lite på vägen och lite så.
Okej, snabbt.